As you guys know, Floyd Mayweather is in the midst of a campaign promoting his September 17th fight against vicious Victor Ortiz. Mayweather is also named in a lawsuit by Manny Pacquiao, who sued Mayweather, who accused Pacquiao of using steroids, which has never been proven. Of course, Mayweather says he's willing and he wants to fight Manny, but he wants Manny to take a random blood and drug test to make sure he's clean and he's not on steroids. So today, this is the latest development. A U.S. district judge found Mayweather denied Mayweather's emergency appeal after he didn't show up to his June 17 hearing. The judge was very mad at Mayweather, and he wanted him to be there. Obviously, Mayweather said he can't. And today, the district court rejected Mayweather's emergency appeal with his explanation why he couldn't make it. What it means, more legal trouble for Mayweather. There you have it. FiasNewsReporting.com. Malik Sekbak, reporting.